Nicola Sturgeon criticized Scots for getting drive-through coffee during her daily press briefing as the First Minister urged the public to question whether it is an essential journey. Nicola Sturgeon repeated calls to stay at home and outlined it included staying indoors unless for essential purposes during the coronavirus pandemic. In doing so, the First Minister hit out at people who have been going to get drive-through coffee. It comes as drivers flocked to a drive-through Costa in Glasgow on the weekend. Speaking at the daily briefing, Ms. Sturgeon said, "As I have said before, lifting the lockdown will not be like flicking a switch. It will be a gradual process which will happen in phases. What we're seeking to do is find a path to a new normal, one which is less restrictive than the current lockdown but which doesn't risk the virus running rampant again. We've not put any definite dates on what I've just set out, but I will update you on an ongoing basis in the days ahead as our evidence, assessment and planning develop. As soon as we can attach even tentative dates, we will do that. Let me end on this point. The most important task for all of us in the here and now is to get the virus under more control than it is right now, and I cannot stress that enough. We really are at a critical stage, and what I set out today tells us how critical this stage is. That means asking you again to stick rigorously to the current rules. It means asking you to think about your own compliance and tightening that now. Please stay at home unless for essential purposes, and you should ask yourself, for example, if going for a drive-through coffee is an essential journey. Coffee lovers queued for hours outside branches in Glasgow near Brayhead Shopping Centre with lines of cars tailed back to back. The reopened stores have strict guidance where customers are barred from entering and baristas must wear gloves and masks. Twitter users were quick to highlight Ms. Sturgeon's comment. One wrote, "OOFT, Nicola Sturgeon taking a big dig at Costa Coffee."